Okay, I think I know where the turtle spirits are, and I think I know where some level 8 stones are. Maybe it was the other side. It's supposed to be on the side of this wall somewhere. Maybe it's up here. Or maybe I have to read the sign again. It's on one, it's right near this building. I thought it was on the other side. Maybe it's glitched on me. That would suck. Let's sit at the grace and see if I can reset it. Yeah, it's supposed to be right here on this wall. What the F? Does that mean I'm not gonna be able to go into this tower? That would suck. What number was that? I'm disappointed. Maybe if I get the third turtle. Three. Maybe if I get the third turtle, the second one will show back up. Okay, one of these buildings has a false bottom. How did I die here? this one. It looks very obvious, but I don't see it now. I saw it yesterday, and I can't remember where it is now. It wouldn't be down here, right? It's definitely in the lunar estates. It's not down there, I don't think. That's where I got the gem. Maybe it is the other set of buildings. I'm gonna have to look at the video really quick. If I can get somewhere where I won't get killed. Is it still following me? Okay, that should be good. Hopefully. Okay. I think I got it. That's number three. I thought it would be more obvious, but I was just overlooking it. Haha. Now I need to get that turtle that's flying in the air. If I can look at the map ever again. I think I gotta go down. I think. I'm hoping if I get one other turtle, the third one will either not count or respawn. It's up here, I forgot. Four. I'm looking for a horse jump spring thing. And, the turtle will be in the air when you jump. I don't see a spring. Maybe it's I still have to go this way. Don't think it's up here. I think I have to keep going down. Is this where I just was? Maybe. I'm gonna have to look at the video again, aren't I? Okay. Look, I feel like the turtles have disappeared, and that's not good. Okay, I think I got it. It is right around here-ish. I think that's the marker I put down. The turtles on the ground are a clue. Okay, here we go. And they're gone. What the F? I guess this is just broken for me now, and I'm not going to. How can I mark this as a jump? That's so So that sucks. There's no way to reset that, I don't think. So whatever was in this building, I just don't get. They're back. I don't know how, but they're back. Well, that totally worked. Jump off into the abyss. Close aiming spell sucks. Okay, now that's two, so I should just be able to do this and go to the marker and get it. Ha, I don't know how I got them to respawn, but I did finally. That was luck, I think. I wonder if that means the first one respawned. I still don't see this one in the air. Okay, maybe I got that one. I think it's easier to go from here. Maybe. I almost fell in the hole and died. Kidding me. That was such a small drop. The fall damage in this game is super jank. I feel like that definitely should not have killed me. Let's just go all the way around again. So the one in the air hasn't reappeared, which is a little concerning. I know for a fact I killed the one that was off the side of this cliff. So that's two out of the three, but I can't seem to get the third one to spawn for some reason. Yeah, it's over here. It doesn't look like it's this one. Yeah. Definitely gone. So how the F do I get this one to respawn? I'll maybe try warping completely away and reloading. Maybe that'll work. Bleed. Awesome. So I still need one more 7 stone. Okay, doesn't seem like I care about any of those. Oh, that's cool.
Heavens forbid, that is not the domain of me. The burning of the earth tree is the first cardinal sin. And you say you seek the power of the rune of death too? The rune of death goes by two names. The other is destined death. The forbidden shadow plucked from the golden order upon its creation. Unleashing the rune now would be unthinkable. The fingers would never permit it. Nor would the greater will. The fingers dormant, severing our link to the greater will. The realm and all life in ruins. Impossible events transpire. Who is to say that the cardinal sin must be cardinal? Go on. Finish the job. Take the course you deem most.
Fingers crossed this respawns. Puns. I don't see it in the air. Maybe the door to the tower is open now. I don't see it. Maybe I hit it by accident when I was jumping. And just didn't see it. So maybe that is all three gone now. Yeah, I didn't see it in that direction. Nice, okay. I didn't see it at all. Awesome. That worked out somehow. I don't know how. But I did not see the turtle in the air at all. I'm making sure there's no fake walls. Though there wouldn't be in the main chamber, probably, right? Okay, interesting. Finally, it took so long to find those turtles, even with a video. That was really, really janky. I hope all this effort was worth it. Ronnie's Dark Moon. What is that? Sixty-eight intelligence. Screw that. Who puts that many points into intelligence? Okay, I think this whole area is cleared out now. Shit, I don't remember. I'm looking for some type of giant thing. Oh, okay, yeah, this is it. I am so turned around. Trying to jump off the horse and do the jump attack. And miss half the swings every time. Honestly, I have no idea which way I'm going. There's a bird, there's two birds, and a dog. I'm gonna die. I'm totally gonna die. Holy crap. Fingers. Okay. I was was a little better. Still have 13 heals. I guess I just have to take out everything on my way up. Otherwise, I'm gonna get destroyed. I'm worried about the crows. That top one, if I go to fight the bottom one, the top one's gonna attack me. But I don't see a way up there. What does this say? Legs. I'm gonna get wrecked as soon as I try to fight this one bird. And I couldn't jump off the horse, damn it. If I can just take one of them out, the other one won't be such an issue. Thank you. What? There is a third one? It was very rough, holy crap. I wonder if I could poison a lot of them while they're fighting each other. I'm just gonna let them fight it out and take down whoever wins. Poison is nice. That's helpful sometimes. They do so little damage, holy crap. We're going out late morning, early afternoon today to do something fun for once since we're finally starting to feel better. And there's another giant, holy crap. So I've gotta call it soon. No more poison mist. Cause I'm out of FP. Maybe it'll get poisoned again. Maybe not. Come on, move. I need to get just one of them. Thank you. No more heals. I wonder if I can take this one also. And there's more over there. I jumped right into that. Shit. Maybe I'll just get on the horse and rush through all this. Aggroing everybody on the way. I say that as I go to fight this guy. This one is easy because he's alone. $3,780 is not a tiny number. I'm gonna get stuck in the environment, aren't I? There it is. There was something significant about a skull rock and jumping in its mouth for an item. What? Why was I forced off the horse? I thought I was a member of whatever this is. Thank you, the one time I can get the jump attack. Rivers of Blood Sword, that's cool. Oh, now I can use the horse again. Good. And level up the flasks. Nice. Awesome. So that's plus 11. I need to get in this guy's mouth. I assume it's this one. It's gotta be. Yes, here we go. So I can max out, I can get my sword from 24 to 25 once I actually get to 24. I tried to roll that. Shit. I'm just gonna have to fight it. Oh. That was so close. I wonder what that is. Where even are we? Oh, okay. Enemies don't aggro when you poison them, so you can just sit here and let the poison eat away, but that takes so long, right? I see something over there. I wonder what that is. But yeah, I need one more level on this sword, and I can use the stone I just got to max it out at 25. So 25 is as high as normal equipment can go, and 10 is as high as the special weapons like this go. So I still don't have nearly enough levels for this one. I think I still need 7 stones for this one. But I plan to get both of these to 25. This damage is so small, holy crap. I wonder if using the big sword would stun it enough to, so it wouldn't be able to attack me. Okay, I missed the jump attack from really close, but I still managed to beat it, so I'll take that. There's another grace over here. Holy crap. I guess that's so you can keep retrying this bug. Oh, it's a huge one. 2 swings, okay. Somber. I needed a regular level 8. Oh, there's another bird. I wonder if this drop will definitely kill me, right? The fall damage is so jank. Not even a tiny bit of damage. Switch weapons to the small ones for the bleed. I think I can get my stuff back and beat the hand. I bet you get something good for beating that. It's probably...
please.
Jump attack, please don't miss. Oh, so close. And a 7. Nice. Foot of the Forge. Okay. Got like 10 minutes and before I gotta call it and start getting ready.
Well, I took me no matter, it's all out of your arms.
Okay, so I need a bunch more level 8s. But I did it, finally. 90 and 87. The scaling is much better with this weapon. Decent progress in, looking for equipment upgrades. Okay, that's so many beans. With the torch. Oh, is this a boss fight and I'm gonna be screwed? It is. I've heard stories about the fire giant boss. And this being a nightmare. What the heck is he holding? Oh, a spinning disc. I've heard this is a nightmare. Surf on it, that's wild. I'm not gonna get a single hit, am I? At least the pot seems to have good defense, unlike me. Fucking missed. almost half down. This is probably not good. This is probably not good at all. Oh, fuck. What are the rats even doing? Okay. I'm probably not getting my shit back. Holy crap. That takes way too long. Oh, did they put it outside? No. I can't tell. It doesn't look like it. What if I do this? I'm looking for my stuff. I think I'm just gonna die after I get it. Or before. Come on. Don't tell me all my shit is just lost. This is a huge arena. I don't know how the hell I'm ever gonna find it. I have no idea where we were even fighting before. I doubt poison works. this takes way too long. I'm not gonna be able to do this before I have to quit. So I think I'm just gonna die and not lose my stuff so I can get out. But I'd like to see if poison works. See why this is notorious. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, I think that's it for now. We're gonna have to come back to this boss. Do I need to? I might level up before I call it 11. I think I'm a tiny bit short. Maybe. Okay, good. From above. I don't like the from above. I like to aim. Oh, maybe that's fine. I'm fine. Versus 88, really? That's it? That doesn't give me, like, any, extra casts. Okay. We'll have to come back to this later. I don't know when I will be back. Maybe tonight. I've been so tired lately. Until next time.